I greet you in the love and the light of the infinite creator, reflecting on the law of one, which I am very excited about the entire raw material. And so I wanted to take this opportunity to reflect on the law of one, which in my own humble understanding simply states that we all are one on a fundamental level. And this idea can be understood, distorted in many different ways. And each mind-body complex's distortion of this idea is reflective of the level of development of that given consciousness at that time, which is indicative of the level of readiness for graduation into fourth density of that given consciousness at that time. And so the law of one, in a sense, is a barometer for evolution. The law of one.